All right, we're back for another one. Cool. So this one is called Do a Challenge by Chloe and Haley. You guys ready? You ready? I know you're ready. Let's do it. I'll try to find out, baby, my mom's keeping it cute. Ooh, ooh, that's just what I do, do, do. And that's just how we do it, do it, do it. Yeah, that's just how we do it. But there is a lot of movement that we see in a lot of videos that we like to do, like the body roll, one of these. Yes? Okay. So the first thing we need to do with this one, I'm going to try to break it down as much as possible, okay? So the first thing we're going to do is just tap, tap, tap with your feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You see? I'm going to hear those steps. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Once you got that down, I want you to bend your knees and add a little bit of the hips. So this movement is really just hip, 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 hip. One at a time. You just swing them by. Yes? Boom. Push, push, side to side. Cool? One more time. Just number one, step those feet. Number two, bend your knees. Number three, swing those hips. And then I'm gonna go to my friends, the arms. So for the arms, same thing as the hips. I'm just gonna swing them side to side. If you're comfortable just doing this, it's fine. But if you notice, I'm also using my shoulders. They're going one at a time, up, up. You see? Boom. Ta, 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 ta. Nice and easy. Yes? And then we have to pick up those feet. Boom, boom. Nice and easy. So give me, let's do 2 8 kind of this just for practice, okay? All together. So remember, step your feet, bend your knees, swing your hips, your arms, and your shoulders. If you guys remember the walk, this is one of those. You can do the walk, you can have them side to side, you can snap your fingers, you can open your hand, just have fun with it, okay? 2 8 counts, here we go. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How did it go? I see you. Good? Okay, cool. So for the choreography, we're only gonna do 1 8 count. Just for practice again. Oops, do it with me. 5, 6, 7, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes? From here, I'm gonna bring my arms up right here. So make sure that those is like that strong right here in the middle, like a big, I'm gonna say a circle in front of you. Try not to do one of these and hold it, okay? And then I'm gonna swing the opposite of my body. What I mean by that is watch this. I'm gonna go towards the left side. Yeah, and boom, see? So I'm still bending my knees and my hands are going the opposite of where my feet are going. So kind of like my hands are following my heels. Does that make sense? Yes? And then I'm gonna do the same thing to the right side. Boom. And then again to the left side, boom. And then again to the right side, boom. Yes? So this is really just a hip isolation. So one thing that helps, if you guys know, the Elvis Presley swing, tap. So this is a good way to just practice it. See, side to side. This is what it is. The only difference is I'm gonna put my feet together and I'm gonna slow it down. I'm gonna go here again. Remember, my hands are gonna follow my heels, okay? And 5, 6, 7 to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes? Ooh, actually, I'm sorry. We're only gonna do it 3 times. On 7, 8, we're gonna open up our feet. Let's do it one more time. 5, 6, 7 to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Feet open together. Cool? And then from here, we're gonna go towards the right side. I'm gonna bend my knees, turn my upper body. I'm gonna keep my feet straight, turn my upper body to the right side, and I'm just gonna point that finger and I'm gonna have a small bounce. Boom, boom, boom. Yes? And I'm just gonna go 1, 2, 3. Yes? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? There we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm sorry. 3 times. So without the counts, just push, 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 boom, boom, come, come. If you notice when I'm doing this with the finger and I'm pointing to the right side, there is a bounce, but is it also a hip motion if you want to add? I'm going push, 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 three times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? And then I'm gonna do the same thing to the right side, but only two times. Boom, boom, cool? And then from here, I'm gonna use my elbow, I'm gonna kick twice. Push, push, together, and a body roll. So this is a bottom body roll. I'm gonna start by bending my knees and pushing my booty back. Push and come back. Yes, one more time. Bend your knees, push the booty, and stand up. Fast, boom. Do this one with me a couple times. Just don't be shy. Hey, boom, you know? And if you wanna really extend it, use also your upper body. If you bend your knees, push the booty, you can have your upper body just go up all the way here. And if you want to go even beyond that, use your arms. You can totally just go, yes. That's the finale, yes? So let's bring it all the way from the top. Nice, slow and easy. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes? Let's do it with me, you said. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.